Good afternoon, friends. I'm at the IFIX Gallery. We have Aarti Jhaveri with us. She's from Gujarat, Rajkot, and she's holding this exhibition at the IFIX Gallery, which is open on the 15th, right, ma'am?
Yes.
And this is going to be till the 28th.
Yes.
So you can reach out here, and you have two galleries, the upper floors. So, madam, aapke baare mein, you can tell us about when did you start? You said you're a self-taught artist.
So, I'm Delhi-based now. I am from Gujarat, and I'm showing my 30 years of collection, so where there is a glimpse of all my work. So I started my journey with Indian Army Armed Forces portrait with Paramveer Chakra awardees, which is highest gallantry award, and that I've done for many years, almost 10 years. After that I moved to the semi-realistic things. So semi-realistic painting, then obviously after doing portrait, you want to show your own thought process and all. So I've done many series, time, puzzles, and some installation. I'm a multidisciplinary artist, so I do work with the more mediums, and so I do. I've done an installation, video art, and paintings.
Okay.
So all three.
Great. We were in the second hall.
Yes.
वहाँ पे हम देख रहे थे वो जो आपने
हाँ जी
soldiers का लगाया हुआ है. So this is the recent those soldiers.
No, that is started by when I
the first
to
one.
Delhi.
Okay. So which year was that?
That was 2006.
2006.
Yeah, yeah. 2006,
okay,
8, yeah.
And
I've been doing that. I've been for long. So Mahavir Chakra, Veer Chakra awardees, all the gallantry awards.
Very good.
Here and Jaipur and Ranchi and many places.
Great. So, and you have had how many solo shows till now?
I have many solo shows.
Where have you exhibited?
Many places. India and bahar, all
which
around.
Places, if you could share with us?
I don't remember
okay,
many of them,
right,
but
right.
Yes, there is Delhi,
okay, and,
Mumbai, Calcutta,
right.
Gujarat, many places.
Okay. And
yeah.
You also teach? Do you mean
no,
you're not into
no,
the teaching?
No.
ओके एंड यहाँ पे जो आप दिखा रही हैं दीज आर सम पिक्चर्स
दीज आर
नो
दिस इज आई हैव डन अ प्रोजेक्ट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड ग्लोबल नोमैडिक आर्ट प्रोजेक्ट सो देर इज अ इंटरनेशनल ग्रुप कॉल्ड याटू आर्टिस्ट गो विद एसोसिएट विद देम एंड वी डू अ प्रोजेक्ट इन नेचर सो विद नेचर एंड So these are all Germany, France, Lithuania, many places all around. So there are art group people from every country. They meet and they do work with the nature. So these are the photographs. We document it. And then again, it's vanished in the nature.
So how many people were there totally? How many artists?
So there are many artists, more than 100 artists.
Okay.
But they all go for different project.
Right.
So this is like one of
it happens every year.
Global Nomadic Art.
This is 2017
ka dikhaya. These are 13, 15, 17, many
right,
like all,
yeah.
All different work.
Right.
Yes.
And how was you like in Corona? We came here, so in Corona we met a lot of new artists
right.
Who were actually professionals. We met doctors
yeah.
Who were sitting at home. All the doctors are supposed to be in the hospital, then there are some people who are sitting at home after their duty hours.
Okay.
So they started to paint
right.
And they are trying to express Corona,
right.
That pandemic.
So yes.
Aapne kuch specially remember making
yeah.
Anything?
So I've done a project with Italian gallery in Corona. Online, everything was online. So they have contacted me and then we did a project on life plus minus.
Okay, lovely. Or jate jate, we want you to say something in Gujarati for your back home. Gujarati mein aap bol sakti hain.
Yes, bilkul. Delhi mein rehte
oh.
Almost Delhi height ho gaye ab to. Par haan, jarur agar.
Aap apne exhibition ka introduction de sakti hain apne friends ko ki aaiye Gujarati mein. I'm not very good at it.
I understand. But this is like mostly Delhi is. So this is going to be in Gujarat
yeah,
also.
तो गुजराती
દિલ્હી માં ઘણા બધા ગુજરાતીઓ ભી વસે છે તો એ લોકો આવી અને મારું એક્ઝિબિશન જોઈ અને એન્જોય કરી શકે છે
રાઈટ So as I've told you, this is exhibition एक IFIX gallery में. We have four halls. तो ये upper floors में है. नीचे there's another exhibition going. I'm not sure about the date. Possibly that is till the 18th. So today is 18th. Maybe the last day. But ये वाली till 28th. And the timings are from 11 to 7. So please visit here. To the IFIX is near to the Patel Chowk or the CSEC metro. आप लोग आइए. Thank you. This is Sanjay Agarwal signing off.